Hey guys, I'm on Human9 and today I'm not gonna be playing any game, but I'm gonna be telling you how to make free shirts on Roblox without any premium. Free. Literally for free. So all you have to do is just open this website called PixelR. I'll just leave the link on the description, then go to create new. Then you'll get this option, so just name whatever you want it to name. I'll name it you. Then I'll just make sure it's 128, the width and height. They should be 120. Oh no. Yep. And then go to create. Just gonna zoom in a bit. Yep, this will be fine. So for this video, I'll just be adding a text in this. But then you can add anything you want. You can put any design you want. But for this, I'm just putting a plain. I'm just putting a text like subscribe. And then go to font. You can choose the font style you want. I think this will be good. Yep. Then you can choose any color you want, but then I'll just make it white. Then you have to decrease the size of it. 34 looks good for this. Then after you're done, just go to this option called save. Make sure it's a PNG file. Then go to download. Then let it download. And if it's not downloaded, just click there to save it again. So after you're done with that, just go to Roblox and go to create. This may take a bit time. Yeah, after you're in create, just go to t-shirts. Click t-shirts. Yep. And then just there'll be an option right here. Yeah, so then just browse it, and then yeah, if you don't know where it is, the thing will be, it will be in downloads. Yeah, just open the file, just name it whatever you want. I'm just gonna name it subscribe. Okay, then when you're done, just upload it. Oh, fine, verification. This may come. This thing. Make sure you're right. Yep, I'm right. Then it should take. Yep, it's created. Then if I go to the avatar, then it should come right here. This thing. Oh, if this option comes for you, no need to worry. It's just getting verified by Roblox. And when you're done, this, it will just look like this type of thing. Yeah, it will just look like this. But then you can add more designs to it. And yeah, just go to a game and be like, I just made my own clothes. So yep. That will be it for the video. So hope you like the video, and please subscribe to my channel, like and share this, and thanks for watching.